Dola Unite Christian Forum for Human Rights ni Lowajimung bai tini kokti shalo Manipur ni Patimung rokno khoboi Manipur hasteo 90 din ungi thanga tabokkhono kachakmung kahamke phaiyako omorokno rok sawoi tei o jagabo satok pitok khlaijaknai rokni logiwo borok tongo hinai tini phunogoi tini peace rally khaika tini Dola Unite Christian Forum for Human Rights rok Ambassa town hall ni simi tini Ambassa hati gnangoi lahar himbotok himlai tini hai no hai Ambassa ni town hall buskango phai buthagi tini borok ni o peace rally khaika borok Manipur hastewo kichang kichang tomung tubunna nokhobui hastewo Manipur hastewo kichang kichang khe hai no hai bai apchari salamna ni sanmung bai obuni logi logi o haste ni CM nebo borok tini tini bisingtei koimung narokha
লেখা আছে এই ফোরামে আজকে এই র্যালির আয়োজন করা হয়েছে মূলত মণিপুরে যে ভায়োলেন্স আজকে প্রায় 90 দিন কাছাকাছি হচ্ছে এটার যে ভিকটিম আছে ওদের সাথে আমাদের সহানুভূতি দেখাবার জন্য আজকে এই র্যালি করেছে টু শো আওয়ার সলিডারিটি with the victims of Manipur. So this rally is peace rally. We are not against any people, any caste. We are seeking for peace and we want that Manipur should be revealed again, peace like before.
Yeah. Any message in Manipur government?
Manipur government. There is government, we know, everybody knows, but I must say that this is not enough action they have taken. They should have taken the action early when it was started on 3rd May and it flared up. Now it is, it has gone to a deep now. It is very impossible now, almost impossible. That's why Manipur government should also seek the intervention of state, government of India in this juncture.